Hello everyone. Today let's learn some Korean words reading precautionary measures against coronavirus. Coronavirus. 감염증. 감염증 means contagious disease. 19. 예방. 예방 is prevention. 꼭 means make sure. 기억해야 할, 해야 하다, must do. So 기억해야 할 means to remember for sure. 행동 means action. 수칙, codes, rules. So remember for sure. The following codes of conduct to prevent coronavirus contagious disease. 국민 means the public, people, 예방, prevention, 수칙, rules, codes. 흐르는 물에 흐르는 flowing. 물에 in water. So in running water, 비누로 in with soap 꼼꼼하게 meticulously 손 hand 씻기 washing. 기침이나 ina means or coughing or 재채기 할 때 재채기 means sneezing. 할 때, time to do it. 옷 소매로, cloth sleeves. 입과 코 가리기. 입, mouth and nose 가리기, covering. 씻지 않은, unwashed. 손으로, with hand. 눈, eye, 코, 입. 코, nose, 입, mouth, 만지지 않기, not touching. 발열 means fever, high temperature. 호흡기, respiratory, 증상자, 증상, symptoms. 자 means people, those with high fever and respiratory symptoms. 와의 means with those. 접촉, contact, 피하기, avoiding. 특히 is in particular, 임신부, pregnant women, 65세 이상, those who are 65 and over, 만성, chronic, 질환자, chronic disease patient, 외출, going out, she is time to go out, 꼭 준수, 꼭 make sure to keep, observe, 의료기관, medical institutions, 방문, visiting, she, time. So when you visit medical centers, 마스크 착용하기 wearing mask. 사람 많은 곳 is place. 사람 people 많은 many. Place with many people 방문 visiting 자제하기 restraining. So I put this in English. Prevent 예방하다 COVID-19을 예방하기 위하여 make sure 꼭 하세요. Observe the following 다음을 준수를 하세요. Code of conduct 행동 수칙 wash, sit your hands with soap in running water. running water, 흐르는 물에서 비누로 손을 잘 씻으세요. cover your mouth and nose. mouth, 입, nose, 코. your sleeves, 소매로 입을 덮으세요. coughing and sneezing, coughing, 기침할 때, 재채기 할 때. do not touch your eyes, nose, mouth. 눈, 코, 입을 건드리지 마세요. before you wash your hands, 손으로 씻기 전에는, 손을 씻기 전에는. avoid contacting people with fever and respiratory symptoms. people with 열과 호흡기 증상이 with 있는 사람과 접촉을 피하세요. In addition, 거기다가 those who are pregnant, 임신한 자들, older than 45, 65세 이상인 자들, 그리고 with chronic disease, 만성질환을 가진 자들, should observe the following, 다음을 준수해야 합니다. as well, 또한, 외출 시, going out 외출 시, wear mask in medical centers, 의료기관에서는 마스크를 착용하세요. restrain from being in places with many people, 많은 사람들이 있는 장소에 가는 것을 삼가하세요. Today we learned some Korean words by reading countermeasures against coronavirus. Thank you very much.